Friday show. Today we're going to be talking about, yes, you guessed it, love. Now this is a tale about, yes, you guessed it, Freddy. Freddy had lived in Yorkshire her whole life and been dissatisfied by the men there. There with their large noses and even larger stomachs. She decided, I'll move to London. I'll seek my fortune and I'll seek, yes, you guessed it, a lover. But she realized she couldn't talk to men. She was far too shy. So maybe, you could all say after 1, 2, 3, we love you, Freddy! And then maybe, just maybe, she'll come out and say hello. 1, 2, 3,
we love you, Freddy!
Do it again. 1, 2, 3,
we love you, Freddy!
Hello, Freddy. She's looking for a lover. I think the girl works fast. Giddy up, Cloudy. Oh, hello. Hello. I think Freddy quite likes you. Be a gent, hold a hand. Come on. Come on. Come on up. Now, Freddy had been dating
Alex
for 10 seconds now. They used to whisper sweet nothings into each other's ears. They used to. You know, one time he even went down on one knee. But the thing is, every time they touched, she felt she was being manipulated. And we don't like manipulators here, do we, Freddy? So Freddy did as most puppets do and started going on online dating applications. She swiped left and right and left and right and left and right until she found. She thinks she found. Oh, he was glorious. He was noble. He was generous. He was Dave. He used to talk for hours and hours about his fax machine and about his tax rebates, and all she could do was sit there and feel like she wanted to kill him. So she did as most styrofoam bodies do and took off his head. That very night, Dave cried himself to sleep. Don't worry, Dave. Big boys don't cry. Now, Freddy was wanting something a little more jazzy. Something with a little more ba-ba-boom. So, she found that in the one, the only. It takes a little while, but when you see him, you'll love him. The one, the only, Dev. Oh, yeah! Dev stood there with his chin gleaming. He was excited, Freddy. He started to look at his poignant chin and his sweet dress sense. She decided she was in a predicament. What she ought to do? Sit there like the other puppets, taking the risk of never being played with again, sitting on the shelf for all these years, or to play with fire. So she indulged. And it was ugly. Horrible. It was great! But Freddy knew Dev was interested in other beings, such as sexy clouds. She tried to hold on for dear life, but every time he slipped out of her fingers. dear, Freddy. What are we to do? Don't worry, darling. Chin up. Join us next week for your appointment.